What's going on, guys? Shadow Gamer here, back with another video. Where today I'm going to be showing you how do you actually get. Hold on, I'll give you my chair. Whoosh! This is me! How do you get the. I'll show you guys. So, as you can know, Canyon Valley is not that much. Your power level does not have to be that much. Ooh, okay, that's not bad. I keep getting distracted, but yes, there is Twine Peaks with a 70 through 100 power level. Yes, I'm only 17. I'm going to show you a quick glitch how do you get from here to there from power level 5. Let me just open this real quick. Expedition. Oh, that's a lot of stuff. Okay, let me get my gathering. Or not. Okay. Well, first thing to do is go to Survive the Storm, the one that has 7 days through 3 days of a game. And as it takes up this, the Survive the Storm event is now live. Take the pledge. Select a target survival time of 3 or 7 nights. So before, don't hit confirm, but then you have to hit the back. You see this button right here on your remote? Click that. And then you should go over here. So now it's on Twine. Now it's on the other thing I forgot saying. So now if you hit confirm, you're on Twine Peaks. And let me go into Twine Peaks. I hit, remember, power level 17. You saw it's locked. Well, that's loading up. Okay, here we are. So if you hit launch, you should be in Twine Peaks. You should. I don't know if they're gonna patch this yet. Hopefully they don't. I mean, it's their choice. I can learn this from a YouTuber, but I do not know his channel name, which is bad.
Maybe go able to look it up.
Hold on. Where's my phone? Hold on. While that loads. Dang it. Where's my phone? Oh, yeah. My phone's recording.
Oh,
such an idiot. Okay, that's much better. So now I don't mind the notification. Is this my friend? And if you want to see me do more vlogs or any game with Mark Gaming, hit that like button. And subscribe to his channel and mine. And if you want to be entered to this thing. We're not ready to expand. But it never hurts. Oh, hold on. So this is. Where does it show? Okay.
You can leave anytime by selecting Leave with Tari from the Storm Shield console.
Finish up Ray. So as you can see, this is the Prime pack. This is just beautiful. See this? Hold on, guys. I'll be back. Oh! So you can see where I'm in the Prime Pack. The lava and everything. And if you want to be entered to this giveaway, well, it's not really a giveaway, but it gives you a chance to play with me on Fortnite Battle Royale or Save the World. So whatever one you guys pick. But to enter, you have to be subscribed, and then you have to be the first ones in my friend request list that I can accept. So, I don't know how this is going to work, but you have to be subscribed to my channel, like this video, and comment down below which game you want me to play with you. And this is just a quick tutorial of how to get this game, the mode, for free. And then we can exit back to lobby, and it'll be the same. Storm Shield, Twine Peaks, 70. Once I got score 8. Now if we go back to home base, it can't be saved. It still have a lock icon, but you can go back to it and it'll save everything. Pretty sure. I don't know, most people just got to that level, but that's hard to get that level. If you want to see more of these type of videos, hit that subscribe button too. And I will do some type of challenge I leave in the comment section down below. If I get to 20 subscribers, yes. Let's see if I can get to survive zombies, please. Please. Ah. Okay, so now we're gonna survive this storm. I want to go and see if I can get to that, the one up top, before I end the video. Yeah, Canyon Valley. I don't know if it is possible. Oh, yeah, you probably can't. But anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this video, do all the things I said in the video, like, subscribe, comment down below if you want to play Throw the World or Battle Royale. My name is Liona828. Write down a piece of paper. You can pause this video. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.
Oh, yeah. Do it from the phone. Okay, bye, guys.